and I will you. Worship God, thank God. The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He made me to lie down in green pastures. He led me to the high still hills. He restored my soul. I'll call on my God, you come back to the Father and say, thank you. Thank you, God, for your protection. For on last night, you positioned an angel by our bedside. Allowed us to get a nice rest. In the midst of the ambulance, riding through our city, bullets flying, poking around. You gave us a night of rest. And we just want to say thank you for your affection. Thank you for your hands that you keep around us. We thank you for your provision. The food in our refrigerator, the clothes on our backs, the cars we drive, the houses we live in. Thank you for the provision. You look beyond our thoughts, provided us with every need. We thank you today for salvation. For if it had not been for the Lord who was on our side, we'd still be in need of a Savior. Thank you, Jesus, for coming and giving your life that we may have eternal life. Thank you, Jesus, for giving us joy. A joy that the world can't give, and a joy that the world can't give. We thank you, O God, for the person in whose presence we stand. Don't know the very blessing that they stand in need of, but we know, God, you know all of us by name. You know the very hairs on our head. And we already know, God, that you're going to provide that need. And so right now, we just want to say thank you. In preparation of the blessing that you're going to receive. We already know you're going to work it out. You draw us out before, you'll bring us out again. You made a way with us, you'll make a way again. For you promised us this is in your word. You say you never leave us, don't forsake us. Thank you for your presence. Thank you for your power. We thank you. In Jesus' name, amen. Thank you.